You know what makes me sick? You know what makes me so angry? I just want to strip naked, dip myself in chocolate, and streak a Weight Watchers meeting. I'm here today to talk about weight. Namely, I'm going to talk about fat people. I know there are a lot of ways to talk about fat people and make it sound all right. You might say pleasingly plump, big bone, chunky, plus size, husky, rounded, portly, stout, heavy set, full bodied, thick, stocky, burly, you know. In today's patty-waist, politically correct America, these words is better than how we used to describe fat people. You know, lard bucket, fatso, man mountain, pig boy, jobber the hut, baby Huey, and the golden oldie fatty fatty 2x4. People, when your t-shirt tag's got more X's on it than a porno theater, you ain't full-bodied. You're fat. And when you're standing on a street corner and you yawn and people try to put mail in your mouth, that ain't burly. You're fat. People, when you go to the company picnic and you're the first one picked when they choose up sides for tug-of-war, you're fat. See, the point is, the U.S. government come out with this new study. It said, I ain't making this up, 61% of us Americans is overweight. 61%. You know what that means? Out of every 100 Americans, a lot of them are fat. They got this chart. See, shows you ideal weight. Now, if you're this old and this tall, you ought to be this. I seen that chart, and I figured it out. It don't mean I'm overweight. I'm just under tall. I would weight if I was, say, 7'2". But here's my point. These government nitwits is getting all whooped up over that fat people weight and all that stuff. They're thinking we ought to go on a diet. We got to exercise. We got to lose weight and get healthy. Now, we just got to change the chart. Wake up, America! If these diet wacko nutballs in the government start pounding this diet and exercise crud down our throats, I say we take them. We outnumber them. We sure as hell outweigh them. I'm Earl Pitts, America.